You may be eligible for a Disabled Facilities Grant to help with the cost of making adaptations to your home. Here is what you need to know. Disabled Facilities Grants are a way of paying for essential housing adaptations to help disabled people stay in their own homes. Grants of up to £30,000 are available to fund the adaptations and associated costs. The most common adaptations include level access showers, ramps, hoists, stair lifts, and accessible doors. However, others will be considered. In some cases, the council may decide that, although the adaptations are required, it would be advisable to consider moving to a more suitable property. For the grant to be approved by the council, the adaptations need to be necessary, appropriate, reasonable, and practicable. They must be for a disabled person who lives at the property as their only or main home. The applicant must either be the owner or tenant of the property to be adapted. Occupiers of caravans and mobile homes may also be eligible. It must be the intention for the disabled person to remain living in the property for at least the next 5 years. The council will carry out a test of resources to work out what contribution, if any, the client should make to the cost of the adaptations. It will look at the income, savings, and assets of the disabled person and their partner. Receipt of certain means-tested benefits will mean that the client is not required to contribute unless costs exceed the maximum grant. A test of resources is not required where an application is made for the benefit of a child or a young person under the age of 19 for whom child benefit is payable. If you are an owner-occupier, a charge for the amount of grant over the first £5,000 will be placed on your property for a period of 10 years. This charge will be limited to a maximum of £10,000. You may be requested to repay this amount if the property is sold within that period. The first step is to contact the occupational therapy team to arrange for an assessment. If they decide that an adaptation is required to meet clinical needs and that a grant is appropriate, they will send a referral to the council's housing service.